Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement. You no longer I've been long without peace. Don't. I ask to be thankful it is all. I ask to be thankful it is all.
Lay out your arms, then. Your own.
Journey to the capital, Lendell. To the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Is that potion mortality, Celibus? Oh, I won't interfere. The Round Table has no cut. I ask you this. Are you really going to do the bidding, or... would you rather hand that potion to me? Good. Altus, you go and see Celibus, but don't give anything away. Just tell him that you tricked your mark into drinking the potion, as planned. Despite knowing next to bloody nothing, he's so far up his own arse he won't suspect a thing. His inevitable display of arrogance will certainly be a sight to behold. Ah, you've already heard. Indeed. It's so I had no further use for, honestly. What a man to determine plebeian is more wicked than an omen horn, quite frankly. I suspect that's just what the Queen wants. A dose of ambition, twins. The Academy of Rhea Lucaria, Renala, and her...